Rod Bertuzzi gets knocked down. Derek Armstrong wants to go with Doan. Hey, this is something to which you were alluding a moment ago. Will the third period disintegrate or degenerate into a series of these? Sigmund Coffey had been whacked around, and Derek Armstrong went to his defense. That's how he and Shane Doan got together.
Well, you remember the beginning of the Washington Capitol game and how players were squaring off, backing each other up in that particular game. That was the tone set in the first two periods. But here, of course, with nothing to gain and more to lose, the Phoenix Coyotes are going to try and set a different tone, that they're not the carpets, the welcoming mat that they've made themselves through the first couple of periods.
Somebody in the press box just wanted to know if they were giving away double chili tonight. Yeah, let's get
well, you know, going back to that that announcement in an 8-1 hockey game the first season, every player, whether you were a Canadian or an American back then, or some Europeans, not many,